We are no one. We are everyone. And we are invisible.
The Taliban regime is coming to an end.
We convinced ourselves that they were gone, but they were just hibernating.
They came for everybody. All police.
Are we safe?
I guess we have ourselves a reckoning.
It's time to end America's longest war. It's time for American troops to go home.
And now the foreign troops have gone, and the Taliban is steadily taking over large parts of the country.
Killed the district police chief and other officials.
The Taliban are back.
Kabul is not in an imminent threat environment.
The likelihood there's going to be the Taliban overrunning everything and owning the whole country is highly unlikely.
They own the whole country now, the Taliban.
The Taliban are now in complete control of Afghanistan.
How did President Biden get this so wrong?
You have the clocks, we have the time.